Now, like most little girls, Natalie Bassingthwaite grew up going to singing and dancing lessons with a dream of making it. The difference between her and the rest of us was she actually has ability. But she worked on stage and screen, and then she rocked out as lead singer of the Rogue Traders.
Well, after earning 7 ARIA nominations with the band, Natalie's gone solo. Her first album is out now, called 1,000 Stars, and she's here to perform Sunday soon.
Thank you. Julie, Julie, great shoes.
I'm tall, aren't I?
Oh, hello.
How are you?
Good. It's so good to see you.
Yeah, it's been ages.
Yeah, great to have you, babe. 1,000 stars there. Tell us about that. Why the name? And you've also got star
on your earrings. I know. The stars are aligning, hopefully. I got this tattoo in LA when I finished the album, and it sort of represents, it represents the album, but it also represents my granddad who passed away 5 years ago. So,
So this is all for him, which has got
it must have been a really big inspiration for you. He's always been a big part of my life, so I still feel him all the time, and so this is my little connection.
Hold up here to camera one for us. Hang on, there you go, the perfect moment. Got it. There it is. Gorgeous.
Isn't that nice?
Well, it's a fantastic album. You must be really, really proud.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. I am. I'm really happy. Finally, it's here.
Congratulations. Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. It's called 1,000 Stars. It is out now. If you'd like to see Natalie's performance again, just head to the website. And Natalie will be having an extended chat with Kylie and Larry on the morning show. We're making a work. That's coming up.
Yes. She'll be right. Thank you.